In an exciting sudden-death overtime game today, the New York Islanders defeated the Philadelphia Flyers 5-4 to win the Stanley Cup. The league has announced that a seventh game will be played on Tuesday, but only if it's absolutely necessary. And Anita DeBryant.